Hello everyone, this is part 3 of limits and continuity. In this session, we will focus on L'Hospital rule. In the previous session, we have discussed different standard limits which are useful to solve numericals. Please refer to this link to get complete videos of the channel. In this session, we will learn what is L'Hospital rule and where do we apply that. L'Hospital rule is like a shortcut method to find out the limits which are in the form of 0 by 0, that is undefined format. So according to L'Hospital rule, we will consider derivative of the given function and we will calculate its value. Let us understand this by considering one simple example. Limit x tends to 1, x square minus 3x plus 2 divided by x minus 1. If you look at this function, if we substitute in place of x in this value, the limit is going to be 0 by 0. So in order to find out this value, let us consider L'Hospital rule. According to L'Hospital rule, we will consider the derivative of the given function. So x square derivative is 2x minus limit x tends to 1. X square derivative is 2x minus x derivative is 1, so 3 into 1, it is 3, and derivative of 2 is 0, divided by x minus 1. Derivative of x is 1 and derivative of 1 is 0. Now substitute the value in this, so it will be 2 into 1 minus 3 divided by 1, which is equals to 2 minus 3, so its value is minus 1. Like this, by using L'Hospital rule, we can obtain the answer for a given question in less than 1 minute. So it is very easy to apply when the limits are in the form of 0 by 0. Let us solve one question from previous paper by using L'Hospital rule. This is 2014 paper question. So limit x tends to k x plus 2 to the power 5 by 3 minus k plus 2 to the power 5 by 3 divided by x minus k. So its value is, one option A is given as 5 by 3 k to the power of 2 by 3. Option B is 5 by 3 k plus 2 to the power 2 by 3. Option C is 5 by 3 k plus 2 to the power 5 by 3, and answer AD is none. So when you look at this question, if we substitute x is equals to k in the denominator, the limit is becoming undefined. So in order to solve this, let us apply L'Hospital rule. So according to L'Hospital rule, it will be limit x tends to k, so the power is 5 by 3, so let's multiply with that, 5 by 3 into x plus 2 to the power of 5 by 3 minus 1. And this, if you look at this, this is a constant, so its value will become 0. Derivative of that will be 0. And in the denominator, x derivative is 1, whereas k derivative is 0. Now substitute x is equals to k in this. So it will be 5 by 3 into k plus 2 to the power of, in place of x, substituting k, 5 by 3 minus 1. So it will be 5 by 3 minus 1, which is 5 minus 3 by 3, that is equals to 2 by 3. So it is 2 by 3. So the answer is B. Like this, if you understand this L'Hospital rule, just by looking at the question only, we can identify the answer. So what is the power given here? So it's 5 by 3. 5 by 3, that multiplied with, in place of x, we are substituting k. K plus 2 to the power 5 by 3 minus 1, which is 2 by 3. Like this, if you understand what is L'Hospital rule, then we can achieve the answer in less than 1 minute, right? I hope with this, L'Hospital rule is very much clear for you. In next session, we will discuss how to find out whether a given function is continuous or not at a given value. Please subscribe to our channel for latest updates. Thank you for listening and have a nice day.